Beaver County Sheriff's Office is looking for a woman who cashed about $13,000 worth of checks at the SunTrust Bank in Macon. Here are some photos of the suspect. Deputies say she cashed checks at the Mercer University Drive and Vineville Avenue locations in May. If you know where she is, contact the Sheriff's Office.